very happy birthday. And may God, Jesus and the Holy Spirit and Blessed Mother keep you safe and happy always. I consider myself truly and blessed to have a wonderful son like you. And your birthday is the perfect time to tell you how special you are and how loved you always will be. I want to thank you for taking care of me, and I know that you and your loving wife Shirani was very worried and concerned about my sickness. God will reward you and your family for taking care of me, your sister, your brothers, nieces and nephews, our family. May the good Lord bless you, and may His light shine on your family to have prosperous life and grace and happiness be with you all. Loving Nana. Thank you. Anyway, I wrote.
Loving Mama.
Ayo, Nana.
Loving Mama.
Loving Mama. I put loving Nana.
She was talking about the children.
Loving Mama.
Thank you, Mama. Thank you so much, and we love you too. And thank you for being with us and praying for us as well. Thank you. All right. Take care.
Life, grace, and happiness.
Thank you.
With you all.
Thank you. Without you, there is no Winston today. Thank you.